Ben heyecanlıyım. Bayağıdır oynamıyorum. Direkt World Class yapacağım. World Class'ın da bir üstü yapabilirim. Şöyle güzel bir kadro ayarlayalım. Mert'im sen iste yeter. Nerede la Mert? Bence bu maça biraz şey çıkacağım. İlkan o kadar da önemli değil. Hadi bakalım. Onu dışarı atmaması lazım. Daha ne yapayım lan? Çok iyi. Gördüm. İşte.
What a mouth-watering prospect this is.
Manyak edici. Bunlar ne yazıyor? Biz arakta.
It's difficult to pick a winner here. Stay tuned. We'll have all the action for you live here on EA TV. And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. My name is Derek Ray, and my commentary partner on this occasion is Stuart Robson. And we've got action from the first leg of this Champions League round of 16 tie. It's Real Sociedad up against Besiktas.
Well, what a first leg we have in store for us here. Yes, it might be cagey, but these are two excellent teams with great individuals. This will be a high-quality game, Derek.
Space here on the flank.
Abi güzel faul. Ver kırmızıyı abi. Uyarı mı gerçekten?
Yeah, but I'm with the referee. It's a foul, but
sağ ol için oğlum.
Long way out this. And you've got to say, and what a magical save it was.
Tekrarına neyse. Orta geldi ya.
Well, threat averted.
Oyar Zabal.
And he read it superbly. Well, high marks for that pass.
Oyar Zabal.
He has time to play it over. Cutting the ball back. Well, a classic example of how to intercept. Oh, a nice looking pass. Not out of the woods yet. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances.
Çok iyi kurtardı. Hasan girdi araya rakipten önce. Ama çok zorlanıyor Beşiktaş çıkmakta. Quaresma.
Dennis in possession.
Offside miydi? Şunu şuraya al ya. Böyleydi herhalde.
Oyarzabal. Lenormand. Well, they get the ball once more. He takes aim. Really good piece of goalkeeping there.
A chance to whip it in. Bu ne salak bir top kontrolü. He's gone out of play. Goal kick coming up.
Well, you never quite know who's going to dominate a game in advance, but I think you can maybe make an argument for this fellow, Stuart. What do you think we'll see from him
Ramiro.
Today?
Well, he's their leading goal scorer, mainly because of his movement, which is so clever. It's full of pace, and it always threatens the back of defenders. And, of course, he's a great finisher.
Porto, orada çok hızlı bir oyuncu. And they've won the ball back following that challenge. En kurduğunu attı.
Well, that is how to play advantage. Intercepting it intelligently. Silva. Really good reading of the game to win possession back.
Mert Günal, beklenmedik bir hata.
Marino. Now Silva.
Yok ya. Tackling like that, the abi yok. Is on the referee to take action potentially.
Well, the card is out, and it's yellow. Yeah, it's clumsy and it's
Enkudu
late.
Mu sakatlandı definitely abi. Necibimi alırım ben ya. Enkudu sakatlandı, yerine Necip Uysal giriyor. Yak. Koç kendin çıkabiliyorsun. Mert Günok muhteşem kurtarıyor. Rıdvan kaptı aldı top önünde çok büyük bir boşluk var. Ayağından aça aça gidiyor. Pedraza. Onu da geçti. Orta geldi. Ve Korsun'a eğin onu. Eğin hava. Geçen lig maçında da kendini göstermişti. 17 yaşında arkadaşlar. 17 yaşında muhteşem bir gol. Yani Sociedad'la oynuyor Beşiktaş. Erken geldi gol.
So the ball rolling again with the scoreline standing at 1-0.
Quaresma. İyi not tekrar. And space to attack. Well,
the threat was very real. Marvelous defending. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly.
Porto.
This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Silva.
Silva.
This could square the game. And the keeper will happily collect that one.
Martino. Pedraza. Ve kaçan kamp göstermekten hiç çekinmiyor. Biraz sakin oynamaları lazım.
Well, it's not a good challenge, and quite rightly, he gets a yellow card for that.
Well, they've given him too much space. Oh, it's a penalty.
Necip Uysal sarı gördü ve penaltı.
And maybe they'll be able to level this up. And following the infringement, a caution.
Yeah, no surprise.
And a timely.
Mert Günal. Mert Günok muhteşem bir kurtarış. Eline sağlık Mert diyoruz. Başka da bir şey
diyemiyoruz.
Mert yine kurtardı. Bir sırada end love görüyor. Dino end love. Yani çok sarı gördüm ya. Rakip 15 sarı oldu arkadaşlar. Mert çok profesyonel aldı. Ama degajda bir hata yaşandı.
Promising looking attack, but nothing comes of it.
Rıdvan Yılmaz çok güzel attı. Şu an korkunç bir pres yiyor Beşiktaş takımı.
Iyaramendi and the ball with Sørloth.
Necip kayarak müdahale. Eino.
Bad pass.
Kötü pas geldi.
Coleman unable to keep the ball.
Son pas vermedi bu
running
sefer.
Room in the wide position.
Çok sert bir şut.
So following the deflection, a corner kick
çok
coming
sertti.
Up here.
Barışma pasa geldi.
Taken short. Dennis makes the move to the inside. A terrific piece of goalkeeping.
Yine kaleci kurtardı. Orta geldi bu sefer. Headlow'a doğru.
Shot attempted.
Kalecinin uzaklığını fark edip vurdu ama. Bu alanları çok kolay geçebiliyorlar. İlara Mendy.
And the advantage accrues to the attacking side.
Evet, iki kere faula maruz kaldı. Bir sarı olmaya
geçtiler. Well, the card is out and it's yellow.
Yeah, it's clumsy and it's late. Definitely a yellow card.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Now can they make something happen?
And he takes it on.
That's a fairly easy save for any keeper to make.
Defansın önünde kaldı zaten. Zübeldi ya.
Pressing high to win the ball.
Çok uzak
değil mi? Goalkeeper. Alexander Sørloth. Can they hit on the break? Lovely ball over the top. Silva. What a textbook interception.
Wonderful
looking position, you've got to say. And a fantastic diving save.
Zamir, her şeyi
çıkardı. They have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game.
Wow, ne yaptı?
Elects to go short. Gives it a go. Able to get a body in the way. Denied once more. And still an opportunity. You can't really tackle like that and expect
ama.
To get away with it. Booking to come, you would think.
Well, deemed
to have been a cautionable offence.
Well, no question about it. He deserved his booking there.
Able to deal with the threat.
Good one.
It might still work out for
them. Record geldi.
Threat over for now, it seems.
Well, the keeper deserves a lot of credit. That was a fine save, wasn't it?
Iyaramendi. Well, not giving him any breathing room.
Pedraza. Alex Teixeira.
Carlos Fernandez. He's protecting it effectively. Alexander Sørloth. Oh, lovely incisive pass.
Well,
it all counts for naught. An awful lot of green space to run into. Can he find the net? Goalkeeper getting in the way. Superb save.
Gerçekten dünyaları çıkardı diyebiliriz. Şu bakıştan biz anladık gol olacağını ama. Taken short. Happy to take on the shot. 3 kişiye çarptı top. Well, he took care of it defensively.
Carlos Fernandez.
Fernandez.
Porto. Went in strongly, decisively.
Elisabeth tutup kendi düştü. O da enteresan bir şeydi. Far verilmedi. Porto. O alanda gerçekten tehlike yaratabilecek bir oyuncu. Çok kötü bir vuruş geliyor. Yok böyle bu.
Well, that's a big miss. That should have been the equalizer. And he read it well. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Carlos Fernandez. And threading it forward. Oh, it almost did the trick for them. Great defending.
Her gerçekten iyi boşluk var önünde insana. İçeri bakıyor. Dışarıyı gördü. Salih uçan. Çok güzel bir gol geldi. Salih'in de gol sevinci. Ekos'la beni son geldi hemen. İki yarma.
Well, let's have another look at this. Because he does really well to pick the right pass here. And then what's the strike? That's it with such ferocity. Certainly no stopping that. That's a great goal.
8. dakikada 24'te Salih Uçan perdeyi açıyor. Zubeldia. Gerçekten bir pres var ve onun sonucu konular kazanıyor. Orta geldi. Korner tekrar. Ronaldo. Açtı ortayı.
And that's gone out of play for what will be a goal kick.
Bu bir elle müdahale varmış, kameralara o yansımış. Ramiro ilk kez degaj kullanıyor, hep pas veriyor.
It's got to be. And an attempt best forgotten, I think.
Başarılı bir oluş değil. Bir degaj daha gelir mi? Şu an bunu çok yanlış yapıyorlar yani. Weghorst. Yine kart yok, sarısı vardı. Sarısı vardı. Ronaldo geldi. Yani sen bana bıraktı.
Yani
sen gerildi. Çok sert vurdu asfaltta dışarı.
Well, when he struck that, he must have thought that was going in. It's only a whisker away.
Orada bir boşluk var.
Promising looking attack. How about the cross? Marino, and he did so well to move across and deal with the danger.
Well, they haven't seen too many chances, but the crowd sensing this could be a turning point. They need a goal here.
Iaramendi. Oh, he's given it. The referee says penalty and an opportunity for them to pull one back here.
Penalty, ikinci penaltı. Oyarza var. Mert yine kurtardı.
Space and time for the cross.
Mert bugün beni oynatın demişti sadece.
And holding the ball up in a decent position.
Salih Uçan.
Can they trouble the opposition this time?
Ah be.
given us away inexplicably. Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
Who's going to get on the end of it?
Abi vurmasaydın öyle vuracaksın. Ronaldo'dan çok kötü bir vuruş geldi. Demir o yine dikti. Çünkü ataklar... Bu arada çok keyifli bir maç oldu senin seyirle. Yani atakları bol. Bol.
On the ball, Coleman. Not a good pass. Promising possession this. Real chance. And saved by the keeper. What a vital intervention.
Resmen girmedi top kaleye.
Well, it petered out.
Well, I still can't believe that didn't go in, Derek. It's a fantastic stop from the keeper, you have to say.
He continues his run. Quaresma. In it goes.
Records.
A three-goal cushion. This is astonishing stuff.
Korsun gol sevinci.
Well, here it is again, and the defending simply isn't good enough. They have to react quicker, deal with the danger, and show more urgency. None of which they did,
yani,
and that's the result.
Ben skorda gerçekten Mert'in ciddi bir katkısı var. İki penaltı, dört net şut kurtarış kurtardı.
Pedraza. Over the touchline for a throw-in. A chance maybe from the wide position. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising.
Şimdi kadroda şöyle bir hata var. Şunları geri çekeceğiz acaba. Şu an önde olur bizimkiler. Sen muhteşem bir ucuk çalımı. Önüne aldı topu. Aldı attı resmen. Salim mi?
Well, here we can see it
resmen
again.
Aldı attı dedi. İkinci kez yapıyor. Salim Uçan ikinci golünü atıyor.
Such good timing. What a goal.
Şampiyonlar Ligi'nde.
A lopsided contest. 4-0. He's managed to lose his marker. Well, in the final analysis, it was good defending.
Ah be. Merino.
Yaramendi.
Abi. Oyan Zabal.
Decided to come in from the flank.
Taraftan bayağıdır gelmiyorlar. Mert Günok yine çıkardı. Şık hareket.
And the counter attack is on. Options available. Well, that break looked so promising, but nothing coming from it.
Merino.
Oyarzabal.
Oyarzabal.
And a poor ball. Porto.
Porto.
Takes some progress with the ball at his feet.
Çok güzel bir gol geldi. Beklenmedik. Orta bekliyorduk hepimiz. Maalesef kaleyi ağlarımıza vurdu.
4-1.
Alex Teixeira. Rıdvan. Kaç gibi bir işaret oldu. Biraz geç kaldı. Merino. Başlattığı ataklar tehlikeli oluyor.
Yaramendi.
Sarlot.
Bodies forward and the break looks on. And an example of a counter attack that went nowhere.
Salih Uçan.
It looks promising.
Direkt önüne aldı.
Firing it towards
goal.
Well, fantastic reflex action. We're not giving him any breathing room. He might be able to profit from the wide position.
Şık hareket.
And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. Is this the moment?
Mert yine kurtardı.
Slipshod passing.
Well, you won't see too many better saves than that. It was just brilliant.
Chances on. surely. And a goalkeeper on top of his game.
Well, it's great goalkeeping. What a big save that is.
Norman.
Coleman.
Coleman.
Giving the ball to the opposition that time.
Ronaldo. Eno.
Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. And a retrospective yellow card is the referee's verdict.
Well, no doubt about it. That earlier challenge was a definite booking.
Shabu.
No danger here as he runs at them.
Güzel müdahale.
Good bit of pressing.
Oyuncudan çıkmıyor şu an.
Can they hit on the break? And he might be through here. And able to close down the shots. Unable to keep the ball that time.
Çalım atamadı. Oyar Zaval tehlikeli geliyor. Kaleye yöneldi. 4-2 oldu. Teknik bir vuruş. Merke önde yakaladı. Maalesef yine koparalarını. Şu hareketler. Kayarak burada abi.
Alexander Sørloth. Just cutting off the supply. No nonsense clearance. Tackling and winning the ball to boot.
Quaresma'nın önüne doğru.
Quaresma. Has a goal.
Eyni.
Not out of the woods yet.
Direkt mi kalecimi anlayamadım. No, o kadar sert happened. Orada iyi top çeviriyorlar, top çıktı.
So a throw in here. The referee's, well, this is not ideal for him. He was
kırmızı gördü.
And his day is done. Second yellow card, Stuart.
Well, I have to say it was coming. Why was he not taken off earlier?
Terrific block. They're certainly allowing their opponents to come onto them. Quaresma. Well, 3 minutes of stoppage time, that's what the officials have said. Yilmaz. Dennis. Will he play it in? Oh, he's keen on cutting in. Oh, this is looking promising. Opportunity here. And it's two for him today.
Rekorsla kapışıyordu birincilik için. Rekorsu birinci yaptı açıkçası. Topu alamadılar burada. Rekors 2 gol attı.
Carlos Fernandez. Robin Lenormand.
Sarıları değiştireceğim ya. Çünkü ben bir kırmızıya meyilliyim.
Beşik.
Charlotte yani ayağını çok iyi kullanan bir oyuncu.
He was always going to score from there.
Not a scoreline we see all that often. 5-3. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Subeldia. High pressing at its best. They're making high pressing work for them here. Not what you want to be doing when you've already been cautioned.
İkinci kırmızı geliyor hakem.
That's the end of the story for him.
And it doesn't surprise me that he's played on the edge today.
Dennis yine geldi topun başına. Gerildi, vurdu, yine döndü barajdan.
Just lacked a bit of conviction and straight into the wall. And so it is, the first half story has been written.
Sakatlık ben değilim inşallah. 5-3. Canı da alalım. Canı da şunun yerine alalım. Can bozlu anla Yunus Sarı giriyor.
And they begin the second half in the first leg of this Champions League round of 16 tie. In with a chance. Majestic piece of goalkeeping.
Well, he loves the big moments, doesn't he? And he's proved it again there. Great goalkeeping.
Oyarzabal, Mikel Merino. Potential danger here.
Daniel Mas.
And this would reduce the deficit. And that is a defender doing his job, clearing it off the line.
Quaresma.
And that will be the keeper's ball. And a bit short with the clearance. Might be able to get in behind the defense and throwing himself at the ball. Over it comes, making sure nothing came of it. Superb block. The crossbar goes in the way.
Well, he couldn't strike it much better than that, could he? That was a great effort.
Üst direkte. Ah be Can, biraz daha aşağı vursan.
Intense pressure. Carlos Fernandez. Beautifully disguised ball. Well, it looked like a good ball, but cut out in the end.
Necip Uysal'ın çok güzel bıraktı. İyi ne?
Weghorst.
Weghorst.
Giving the ball away. Oh, he's through here. And it goes. The lead just gets bigger.
Weghorst'tan geldi asist. Özlediğimiz gol sevinci.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
So they restart the game and only one team in it. Physically strong and secure on the ball. Well, he went strongly into the challenge and the result is a throw-in.
Can bozdu.
And very deftly cut out. Carlos Fernandez. Well, he could really get at the opposition. Marino. Able to skip past his man. And there is the goal!
Maalesef.
He's found the net! Joy unconfined!
Charlotte çok iyi vurdu.
And if you enjoy high scoring contests, this has been the game for you.
Toplamaya yerleşmesi mi?
Is it going to end up the...
Sağ ol, abi çok güzel aldı. Üçüncü kırmızı kartta geliyor. Lan beni sen tek başına üç kişi yaptırdı.
His day is done, Stuart.
Well, if I was the coach, I'd have taken him off earlier. This always looked likely to happen.
Gerildi. Yukarıda
the free kick taken, but saved easily by the keeper.
Oyarzabal.
Well, high marks for that pass. come off the keeper. And that'll be offside.
Mecmua offside'a takıldı.
The ball. Oh, what an opportunity. And no nonsense defensive clearance. Well, it would have been a chance, but the run was mistimed. Offside. Mikel Merino. Back now to the goalkeeper. Weghorst. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. And danger still. But wait a minute, that is offside. Well, no stopping him. Giving them a different option by moving in field.
Oh, another one for them.
This game is very much back on. On and on he goes.
Ne izlediğimize bakıyoruz. Şu an bu golün tekrarını izlemek istiyorum.
Well, as you can see, this is a wonderful strike. He makes the perfect connection and he has so much pace on it. It's a great goal.
Sert vurmuş, müdahale var ama yetmemiş. Maç daha bitmedi ama 3 asist, 2 golle.
Coleman.
Nisan diyebilir miyiz maçın adamı? Mikel Merino. Göre diyebiliriz sanırım.
It's with Aritz. And given away. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Oh, in with a chance.
A goal. How about that?
He's put it away to make it a hat-trick.
Hat-trick geldi.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself.
And when
he
gets onto it, he decides to go for power.
It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. Well, they might be onto something. And not cleared away properly.
Rekord. Vuramadı, önünde kaldı bir anda top.
And a time for calm on the ball. Carlos Fernandez.
Coleman.
And they've won the ball back following that challenge. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. He has time to play it over. It's there for him. Oh, a superb save.
Yunus Sarı.
Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. Terrific block. Takes the shot.
Tam oturdu.
A goal! An exceptional performance this. Four to the good now.
Tam oturdu ayağına. Köşeye gidiyor.
Well, here's the replay, and just look at that power. That's almost unstoppable. That's a great strike.
Sadly,
we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. Getting
getting in there to intercept.
Well, he couldn't quite hit the target, Stuart.
Well, it's a decent effort, but I don't think it was ever going to trouble the goalkeeper.
İnsanın bugün bayağı bir yani gol atışı yok dediğimize bizi pişman etmiş gibi.
Oyarzabal. It's with Carlos Fernandez. It's with Oyarzabal. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. He's enjoying space. And space for the cross. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Under pressure, doesn't seem to be bothering him. And that's an important intervention. Using his strength to shield the ball. Passes like that, very much in his repertoire. And mistimed the run, sadly. That's offside. Well, strong play here. Might be able to get in behind the defense. Surely! And that'll be the goalkeeper's ball. But it wasn't a taxing save. He's protecting it well. Good tackle. Now doesn't get away with it. Free kick given.
Faul verdi. Sandra yanından çekti.
Robin Lenormand. Well, since they have the ball, the referee playing advantage here. So a throw in here. Carlos Fernandez. Excellent ball over the top. It might be. And a fine stop. Well, it would have been a chance, but the run was mistimed. Offside. Lenormand. Mikel Merino. It's with Carlos Fernandez. It's with Mikel Merino. Well, couldn't keep it. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Well, they see, and it's a double for him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him. And no wonder he's off celebrating.
Well, here's the replay, and just look how quickly they break forward once they win the ball back. And then what a strike. That's such ferocity. Certainly no stopping that. That's a great goal.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Just 20 minutes remaining now. Oyarzabal. Carlos Fernandez. Successfully cut out. And foul it is then. Well, there to intercept. Oyarzabal. Mikel Merino. Carlos Fernandez. Oh, he's given the ball away. Teixeira. Wasteful again in possession. Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. Mikel Merino. It's with Carlos Fernandez. And the referee takes exception to the challenge. Free kick. Well, just a warning on this occasion. Might have decided to hand out the yellow card. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. Just too much on that pass. Well, this is not ideal for him. He was booked earlier. Well, some referees might have been tempted to show him a second yellow, Stuart.
Well, he has to be more clever than that. He can't commit another foul.
Well, that didn't go exactly to plan. And no wonder he's getting a few icy stares from his teammates.
Yeah, that's a complete waste. He was never going to score from there.
Really showing off his wide range of passing skills. Tremendous challenge. Carlos Fernandez. Take it away. Options in the middle. Not all that in position.
Bu böyle bitirek ya, Allah. Bence muhteşem bir maçtı. Dünya klası bir de.